scoring quickly. It's a blue
The blue team is off to a nice start in atomic mode.
Cylinders as well. It's going to be a close.
Hell yeah, period begins. Things looking up to 10-14. 10-14 at the load of station. 35-91 on 10-14, like a numerator on a denominator. 461 playing some good defense. 10-14 lineup to shoot again. Make the front block. Big bang boom. That is 75%. That is good. It's a tight one here. 10-14 getting loaded again.
Once a mile for an additional 3 points. 22-28 comes out.
2-1 to get the climb. They fell last time, will they again?
461. Purdue Machine was trying to defend against them and then got hung up. The Lorraine Lawrence right on the bottom
of the line. 10-14, 4-4.
22-28,
10-14 to help 461 right themselves.
1-2-3 disc. And the 3-point goal. That will be worth.
Goes for another load. 45 seconds left in the match.
Red Alliance now trying to close in on the Blue Alliance.
Score is really close. 42-37.
Check that. 39-37.
2-1 seems to have stayed climbing and it's in the 10-point range.
Come down to the final seconds. West side.
30 seconds left.
West Lafayette team.
Hustle.
10-14, hoping to get in one more shot.
Now taking on 22-28, keeping them out of scoring range.
10-14 in scoring position. Made it, made two. They go to climb. And 10-14 climbs.
Team 201 already climbing up in the 10-point range on the Red Alliance pyramid.
They got it. Beautiful.
Let's go.
This one's going to be close. 45-41 before climbing.
Great match play. We'll be back in just a moment with the results of qualification match number 11.
Any last comments? Good. Yeah, that's okay.